so angry.
Whoa, Bridey, calm down. What's there to be angry about? It's 65 degrees outside and The Matrix Resurrections hits theaters this winter.
It's not that. It's this whole capitalist system. It's got me fuming.
What's wrong with it? I like capitalism.
Capitalism perpetuates inequality, creates monopoly power, and encourages greed because it's a system whose nature is to reward profits. Gugh.
I'm just kidding. Okay, so you're clearly super pissed about the state of things, but what are you going to do about it?
Start a revolution.
How about instead of a revolution, we watch Matrix Resurrections?
Deal.
I'm glad you came to your senses and took the blue pill.
Ouch! You say you want a revolution. Well, you know, we all want to change the world. You tell me that it's evolution. Well, you know, we all want to change the world. But when you talk about destruction, don't you know that you can count me out?
Oh,
don't you know it's gonna be all good? All good. All right. You say you have a real solution. Well, you know, we'd all love to see the plan. You ask me for a contribution. Well, you know, we'd all love to see your house. But if you want money from people with minds that hate, all I can tell you is, cousin, you gotta wait. Don't you know it's gonna be not bad? All right. Not bad.
You say you'll change the Constitution. Well, you know, we all want to change your head. You tell me it's the Institution. Well, you know, you better free your mind instead.
Open that noggin.
Time to crack some skulls.
But if you go carrying pictures of Chairman Mao,
who's that?
You're not gonna make it with anyone anyhow. You're never gonna lose your V card.
Don't you know it's gonna be all set? All set. All right. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Okay.